The franchise owners that we have charged were engaged in a pattern of fraud and worker exploitation that involved stolen identities, false information submitted to their payroll provider, and the systematic exploitation of the mostly illegal immigrant workforce that they sought out and that they employed.